Hey guys, I'm back with another video and today we are going to make besan ke laddu. For this recipe you need 2 cups of besan, 1 cup of ghee and 1.5 cups of sugar. Okay, so firstly add your ghee into the pan and let it melt down. When your ghee has melted completely, add besan into it and roast it. This procedure will take at least good 30-40 minutes. If you think you have added a little more ghee, then roast some besan into another pan and add it, and vice versa. Your kitchen will smell heavenly when your besan has roasted. Okay, so I added a pinch of haldi because I ran out of food color. This is completely optional. If you have food coloring, you can add it, or you can also use haldi, or you can just skip it if you want. Okay, so when your besan has roasted properly, turn off the flame and cool it down by stirring it for 2-3 minutes. After cooling it down for few minutes, add elaichi powder into it and mix it well. And then add the sugar into the mixture and mix it properly. You can also use your hands to mix this mixture. Your mixture will look like this after some time. Then roll out some balls out of this mixture and refrigerate it for few minutes before consuming, and you can garnish it with fry foods if you want. I hope you guys will like this video, and if you do, make sure to follow Foodies Persian on Instagram and Facebook and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching.